Billy Helm here, Heirs of Grace Church. Thanks for hanging out with me for 2 minutes on this beautiful day. Hey, I'm in Proverbs chapter 3, starting at verse 5. Here we go. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. Amen. Who wants a straight path? I know I do, but I can't lean on my own understanding. I can't be wise in my own eyes. I need to seek Him for wisdom. It says in James, to ask for wisdom, and He will give you without finding fault. What does that mean? It means no matter how bad my day was, how many mistakes I made, if I turn to Him and say, Lord, I need wisdom that only comes from You, He's going to give it to me no matter what I did before then. Amen. It's not like, hey, you go get right and then I'll give you wisdom. No, that's not who the Father is. He gives wisdom without finding fault. It's all about trusting Him, folks. Jeremiah 17:7 says this, blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord and whose trust is the Lord. Woo! That takes it to another level, doesn't it? I don't just trust in Him. He is my trust. He's a hope of glory. He's everything I need in my time of need. And He's the author and finisher of my faith. Let's ask for that wisdom that only comes from Him. And He will make our path straight. Amen. Hey, guys, thanks for hanging out with me. But until next time, Lord bless you.